Take.
Welcome back, guys. We hope you guys are ready to break a sweat.
Oh, here's the coach. Let's go warm up. We'll see you later, guys.
Junior en Palesa is twee modelleerlingen van Rob Ferreira. Is twee staatmakers. Ons, je kan op hulle knoppie druk.
Hulle is hardwerkende atleet, hulle is doelgerig, hulle het baie discipline. En die vormende waardes van sport word definitief by hulle geken. En ons ander atlete ken hulle ook so.
I started athletics while I was like really young, around I think I was 4. Because I started school a year earlier. And so we had like a pre-primary like day out for grade 1, like pre-grade 1s. And it was an athletics meeting. So in primary, you know, like they put chairs or sometimes like your parents is like standing and waiting for you at the finish line. So I had to run, and then when I ran, like I was in the middle of the race, and then my mom stood there, and my mom is never usually at like athletics meetings because she's always working and busy. So she was there, and then I just ran my heart out, and then I jumped into her arms and I realized it's for me, and then just fell in love with it.
Well, it all started when I was 13, I was in grade 7. Before that, like, I wasn't good at sports or anything like that. Like, I didn't practice at all. I didn't pay much attention to it. And then grade 7 came and someone told me that I have to work hard and trust in God for everything to happen. So I started working hard, and after that, I just started like excelling in my sports. And I think that really helped me a lot.
Atletiek gaan oor selfdissipline en probeer, want atletiek is 'n sportsoort met verskeie dissiplines waar jy kan spring en gooi en hardloop kort en lank. So daar's altyd 'n item iewers vir jou.
Ek sê altyd atlete het 'n bietjie inspirasie nodig. Atletiek is nie altyd vir die leerlinge lekker nie. Dit is oefening, dit is dissipline en dit verg baie van hulle tyd. En in Junior en Palesa se geval is die tyd pla hulle nie, die oefening pla hulle nie. Hulle is gedissiplineerd en mens kan dit in die resultate sien.
For me, 2018 has been great because I've been achieving, been doing good so far, though I had like a bumpy start. And my high jump has been just dieripofon. That's all I can say.
2018 has been great. My triple jump has been great because like I'm jumping on under 17s, but that doesn't put me down. I'm still excelling. And all my triple jump events, I've been in the top 3. And my 100 meters has been very well. I just got my PB this year, and I also broke the record. And can I say, my hurdles has been great too. Like, my hurdles I've been beaten once, and that has put me down, and that makes me scared for the inter high. But I'm just going to work hard so I can go for first place inter high.
Ons koester regtig nogal verwagtinge in die twee atlete. Junior is 'n ster atleet al van verlede jaar. Hy het enorm wat hy moet handhaaf op die oomblik, en ek glo hy verbeter nog elke dag by die dag.
Winning the chances for my respective item is high jump. Chances are, for me, I see that chances are through the roof. Like, I just can't wait for it. Like, and I think chances are very high of me breaking a record.
Okay, I'm looking forward to inter high because I've been training very hard for inter high, and I want to see what's going to happen inter high because I have a lot of competition there, and I just want to see what's going to happen. Yeah.
Gaan toets jouself. As jy jouself nie gaan toets, jy gaan nie nooit weet waar jou potensiaal en talent mag lê nie. En in atletiek het ek al geleer oor die jare, daar's baie verskeie talent, en baie keer dink jy die stadigste ou, hy kan dit nooit maak nie, en as jy met hom begin werk, jy weet, dan ontskep jy hom in 'n sprinter, jy weet, en so is dit met al die ander items. So dit begin met die kind self, en dit gaan oor selfdissipline.
Join us after the break, guys, at the Inter High, where we're going to show the other schools how it's done.